Will you go to the farm to stop those bandits? I don't think I can take them all on myself.
Let's go find Praxithea.
Thanks, Alexios. You said the farm was to the west. I'll meet you there.
Let's move! Come on!
That must be the farm where Praxithea is being held prisoner.
Come on. Ella. Hey, come on.
This area will be well defended.
you are.
Thank you, my child. We must get away from here.
Put more bandits in power.
There's nothing.
Thank you for saving me, dear child.
Don't thank me, voice of Apollo. Or were those someone else's words you spoke?
So you've met my grandson. You're right. I lied to everyone. I am so sorry. The gods should have killed me by now. Instead, they made me live with my remorse.
Did she tell you? Is she the oracle who brought ruin on your family?
I'm sorry for what I've done. I accept my punishment. But please, don't let my grandson kill me. Lycaon's a good man, a healer. This would break him.
No, this is my responsibility. I must be the one to end her.
You're a healer, Lycaon, not a killer. I am. You still have hope of a better life beyond this.
No, Alexios. I can.
This woman betrayed the trust of the gods and of the people who seek their wisdom. In the name of all those betrayed by your false prophecies, Oracle, I end your miserable life. She's dead.
You didn't have to. I could have done it.
Probably. But you didn't have to. You get to be the honorable healer. I'm the Mystios.